I'm Erika Mays and I'm based in New York City. Before Book More TV, I was really struggling on being confident in my auditions, actually committing to my choices. And I really feel the biggest issue I had before Book More TV was not having a process. Every time I would get an audition, sometimes I'd be like, oh my God, I can't believe it. And then I'll save it till the very last day. Or, you know, I'll spend so much time preparing, or I won't prepare at all until the last minute. I just had a lot of practices I really needed to get rid of and realize what I was doing that was working. What drew me to the course, I believe I had got an email about Christine Horn is doing this new program. And I was like, who's Christine Horn and what program? Like, you know? And so I, you know, decided to click on it because I see like, oh, this is a Black actress, I can relate to her. So I checked it out and I was able to watch the like the introductory opportunity to, you know, if you purchase it now, you get the extra free sessions. That introduction for me was how I actually met you, Christine Horn. And I was just able to see your energy was in the right place. You seemed to be experienced, committed, focused on helping other actors. And I was attracted to that energy. You know, I was actually listening to it out loud and my boyfriend was there, we're hanging out, and he was just like, you know, you should take this class, like it sounds interesting. And I'm like, you know, I've taken so many courses over the course of the 5 years that I've been doing this, and you know, sometimes they're somewhat helpful, or sometimes, you know, I get one or two things, but for the most part I feel like I paid a larger amount of money for them, for that instructor to essentially teach more of a beginner actor, or to teach more, you know, just how to be confident and things like that, instead of actual like things that I could do to better my auditions or to better my chances at bookings. So that's what I would say originally attracted to me and what I actually was feeling nervous to sign up about. So Christine Horn's Book More TV course was more than what I expected, to be completely honest. I feel like I thought that this course was going to be, you know, something generic, something that was like a one, you know, anyone can take it, and, you know, it would just pretty much be, my ideas were that it would be a basic introduction to acting, or, you know, just like basic things as far as how to better your self-tape or better your auditions. But I ended up learning so much more about actually creating a rinse and repeat method. So now I'm using that in all of my auditions. I'm actually getting my projects in faster. It's a load off of my shoulders doing the work that I already have now made a habit from doing the courses. It also just surprised me at how interactive Christine was with all of the actors, doing live Q&As, just being there to answer questions in the Facebook groups, you know, really just showing her support for the actor and rooting that actor on. I personally felt like, although I didn't catch every live Q&A, you know, although I was still doing, you know, the extra courses of the extra lessons in the course after they actually were posted, I still feel Christine Horn was rooting me on, and I was able to take my time and really like get it and understand what she was saying. So it really blew my mind in that way. I would say my favorite part of the course was really learning how to organically connect with industry. For me, that's been something that I always felt a little leery about, and I really didn't understand how to come from a place of love. And I really enjoyed that I was able to like learn that and take that in. And now I feel like any of my relationships I make now are so much more organic. They're so much more personal to me. And you know, I've mastered the understanding of the love note. So I make sure I do that, and I commit to that and personalize that with each and every casting director I meet or teacher I, you know, have the pleasure of working with. Yeah, that would be my favorite part. I would describe Christine's coaching style throughout this course as very, I feel like she's like a friend in my head. So I feel like she gets certain aspects of the industry that not everyone understands. I feel that she makes it easy to be versatile, and she understands like how you have to be versatile as an actor. Personally, for me, I felt a connection to that. And I just felt like she was motivating. You know, she didn't sugarcoat anything. If it was something that you need to work on, like, she will make that clear. And it was always still coming from a place of love. So I didn't feel discouraged, or I didn't feel like I couldn't get this or I couldn't master this. Every single time I have been critiqued by Christine Horn, she always makes sure that she's sending this opinion or this critique from a place of love. And that just really is appreciative to me. It makes me feel like I have a friend, I have a mentor, I have someone that even if I've never met in person, I know we here. If you are on the fence of whether or not you should join this course, just know that I also felt the same way. And coming from the bottom of my heart, I am so grateful and so happy that I made the choice and committed to the course. It was worth every penny. It was worth my time. You're going to have to work. You're going to have to draw into yourself and ask yourself a lot of deep-rooted questions, but it is all worth it in every way at the end of this course. I truly believe that.